I'm Jesse Reese. I'm an instructional leader from Queens, New York.
My name is Howard Lovelowing. I'm the 8th grade lead over at the 12 Academy Charter School in Houston, Texas.
My name is Cabrilla Buddy, and I am an associate principal at a high school.
Hi, my name is Nick Fortunato. I am the principal of Memphis Rise Academy High School, located in Memphis, Tennessee, and I am serving in my first year in this role. I'm a better leader today because of the incredible coaching that I've gotten through the Lens program, specifically around adult leadership. This being my first year in the role, having experienced school leaders as mentors and sounding boards is hugely invaluable in helping me be a better leader for fellow adults.
I came to Lens because I have a district leadership team that believes in me, that recommended me to grow me as a leader, to coach me in my capacity, and to really just build my mindset as leading a whole school culture.
My coaching through Lens has really impacted my leadership by giving me an outside perspective on what I'm doing. It's giving me a lot of opportunities to learn from people who are in positions that I aspire to grow into, and at the same time share my perspective from the position that I am in now.
Lens is the right program for me because it's provided me with unique opportunities to learn from others that, as a result, has inspired change and growth in my own school community.
I do this work because I know the power of an excellent leader and the difference that can make to students' experience, staff experience, family experience, and community experience. I have had wonderful coaches myself, and those were the people that pushed me to be the best version of myself as I could, as well as pushed me to see how the work that I was doing affected all the people around me.
We hope that Lens can be an experience for our leaders where they are seen for who they are beyond the titles they hold, where their stories and their challenges can be heard, where they feel supported by their coaches and their cohort, and where they can be refueled to continue driving forward towards achieving incredible results.